I'm delighted to announce the Canyon of Caprera as the latest hope spot. This is a really special place marked by submarine canyons and a unique assemblage of marine life in the northeast of Sardinia. The upwelling waters typical of submarine canyons favor the transport of nutrients and attract predators, making the Canyon of Caprera a suitable feeding and breeding ground for 7 of the 8 species of cetaceans found in the western Mediterranean Sea. The deep blue waters of the Caprera Canyon host a rare, cryptic, and threatened species of dolphins and whales, Cuvier's beaked whales, Risso's dolphins, fin whales, sperm whales, as well as critically endangered Mediterranean monk seals, and several kinds of sharks, rays, sea turtles, and many species of fish. Despite its important ecological value, this area is impacted by destructive fishing, high ship traffic, and increasing pollution from noise, chemicals, and marine litter. The designation of the Canyon of Caprera area as a hope spot will help influence the process of upgrading the area as an important marine mammal area and on the path toward the final goal of designated as a marine protected area, granting the protection required for such an important biodiversity hotspot in the Mediterranean Sea. Congratulations to One Ocean Foundation and its partners for the great research effort since 2019 that has contributed to increasing the current knowledge on the presence and habitat use of marine biodiversity in the Canyon of Caprera. Thanks to the steady monitoring activities, One Ocean Foundation has implemented the current level of protection contributing to the conservation for the special life in the Mediterranean and for the Hope Spot.